Good afternoon, this is Jim Lakey with news and announcements for St. John and Maxville, Kansas on Cable Channel 3 and SandylandCenter.org, our website. Today is Wednesday, it's the 9th of September. It's a cheery 77 here in the square at noontime, and we're having a sunny day with a high of 86. Although tomorrow, Thursday, we'll have evening or afternoon thundershowers, the high temperature 90, and there's a 40% chance of rain. Then Friday, Saturday, and Sunday are all partly cloudy. Two of them have great temperatures. On Friday, 75 the high, Saturday, 76 the high, and then of course Sunday we get back to 80, so 80 the high on Sunday. And then Monday is a sunny day with a high of 87. So the summer hasn't quit yet, but it's on its way. Well, today the Staubs are in the announcements. Happy birthday to Victor Staub, and happy anniversary to Victor and Phyllis Staub. We hope that you enjoy your special day. And then we have no others for the rest of the weekend. Looking at the Recreation Commission, they're having their September 14th is going to be at the Sunflower Senior Center, the Potluck Supper. And that's usually the first of the month, but they're having it the second Monday of the month because of the holiday. And then on the 15th, which is a Tuesday, they're going to the Ellenwood Underground Tunnel if the bus is working still. And they do remind you that you have to go up and down some stairs to get up and down and move around in the tunnel under Ellenwood. And they're having lunch at the Lone Wolf Cafe. So they plan to leave at 9 and they should be home at 10:30. And your charge is $10 for the tour, $7 for transportation. And when you eat at the Lone Wolf Cafe, you have to pay your own bill as well. Now, on Monday, the 21st, the brunch is going to Carolyn's Essen House in Arlington, Kansas. And they leave at 8:30, and after they have their lunch, then they're going to go to Glenn's Food Bulk Store on the way back. And the cost is $10 plus whatever you eat at the Essen House. And those are two trips that they've been trying to get in and had the bus breakdown. So now we'll see if it works this time. And finally, it's not this month, but it's the 1st of October, is a Dodge City Casino trip. And they're going to the Dodge City Casino or Mall, if you wish. And they leave at 8. They're there from 9:30 to 2, and they come back at 3:30, and the transportation cost is $10, and your gambling fees are on yourself. Of course, if you win some, you're perfectly acceptable to share it with the others. Well, we have now the best part of the news, which are the menus at the Senior Fellowship Meals. And here in St. John, the Sunflowers Fellowship Meal is baked fish and macaroni and cheese. Tomorrow, they'll be having ham patties and asparagus. And on Friday, baked chicken and carrots and green beans. While over at the VIP Center, they're having Polish sausage and sweet potatoes today. Tomorrow they're having meatloaf and potatoes Romanov. And on Friday they're having chicken salad sandwich. And you can't ask for a better set of menus than that. And we remind everybody, September 26th is coming rather quickly. So make sure you call into your senior center if you plan to attend the Stafford County Senior Dinner. That will be at Hudson Community Hall on Saturday the 26th at 6 o'clock. The meal and everything is furnished, and come for a fun evening. Entertainment is provided. However, you would help by responding to your local senior center so that they get an accurate count on how much food to buy. You need to respond by the 23rd of September. And that's all the news that we can dig up. And we have a word of the day coming. Oh, to have the gift to think for ourselves as well as we do for others. This is Jim Leike, hoping you have a great Wednesday.